going into the famous China Wall. Well, this is the China Wall. It looks like it's man-made, but it's not. It's some sort of rock strata there. And I understand it keeps going for some kilometers, just like the China Wall. China Wall is just 6 kilometers east of Halls Creek. Well, I've just turned into the Tanami track, and this takes you through. It's a shortcut to Alice Springs, used by road trains as well. They tell me the road has recently been graded, so we'll see how we go. I may need to put my tires down. In fact, I think I will do that now. It's about the third car. Seen that hasn't made it. Well, I've taken the turn off to Wolf Creek, which is the crater, which is 20 kilometers up further. So well, I've arrived. Well, that's the crater walls that you can see as we are approaching. Beautiful yellow plants, flowers on the way up. Well, as I scan around, this is Wolf Creek Crater. I believe it is the second largest meteorite crater in the world. The largest meteorite crater is in Arizona. This one here measures 850 meters across.